a message that I want to put out there is for the young people in Australia, both Indigenous and non-Indigenous, to understand that we all have a responsibility to come together and start having conversations about how we can move forward.